The head of CNN is stepping down. Jeff Zucker is out of the network after admitting he had a personal relationship with a coworker. In a statement sent to employees, Zucker said he failed to disclose the relationship. It all came up during the investigation into former anchor Chris Cuomo. Zucker spent 9 years at CNN.